Time. Game on. The serve, high line is on. Turn by Turla. Norge with a Tejada. First point to the two. Next up, Santana, two will serve three. Point to three. Next up, it's Cabby in the green. Three or so four. Ramalte for the point, point of three. That brings out Ray, three or serve five. Too high, point of three. Next up, it's Flores, 3-0-7-6. Turn by Santana. Now on the reverse. Off the cesta, six takes the point. Next out, Molina, six or so, seven. Ribalte with Flores. Tejada, Molina, Flores coming in, gets hold of it, but it's into the upper net. Seven takes the point. Final player for the round, Balota, 7-0-8. Point to eight. And that will complete the round. So points are now worth two. Points are doubled as eight serves one. One takes a double. One will serve two. That's in play, so Norwich picks up two. Now two or so four. Two more for the two. 5 points now for Norwich. Possible game point here in the opener. Possible game point for the two. He'll serve five. Norwich off the side. Point two, he will take. Game one, Norwich the winner. Santana second, Torillo third. 2-3-1 on the first. That result, 2-3-1. Game one, Norwich taking it out. Santana second and Torillo finishing third. And your results are up. Game two, spec seven.